Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CBM. I'm Brett Fitzsimmons.
And I'm Ash Fallon, here with your announcements for April 11th, 2023.
2023 Central Valley Prom Enchanted Forest will be on Friday, May 5th. This dance is open to all 11th and 12th grade students and any 10th grade student asked by an 11th or 12th grader. Any 11th or 12th grader student wishing to bring an outside guest or graduate 20 years old or younger will need to fill out a guest form and turn it in at the time of the ticket purchase. Guest forms will be outside Ms. McCracken's and Ms. Kramer's room on Monday, March 27th.
Grand March will start at 6 p.m. in the high school auditorium. After that, students will get bused to Shadow Lakes for the prom festivities. The prom ends at midnight, and the students will be bused back to the high school.
Prom tickets will be on sale for $120 per couple and $60 per person. Students can pay cash or checks may be payable to CBHS. Prom tickets will be sold during both lunches by Ms. McCracken and Ms. Kramer at the table by the wall in the cafeteria from Tuesday, April 11th to Friday, April 14th, no exceptions. Prom shirts will also be available at that time. The shirts will be $15 for sizes small through extra large, $16 for double X, and $17 for triple X. Shirt designs will be emailed at a later date.
Attention all students, the Special Olympics needs your help. We are looking for buddies to help at the annual Special Olympics track event at Geneva College on April 21st. Students will be paired with a Special Olympics athlete and help accompany them throughout the day. If interested, please see or email Mr. D.
In honor of Charlie Rowe, we are teaming up with Montour High School by selling t-shirts to raise money for the foundation. Central Valley vs. Montour baseball games on May 1st and May 2nd will be Champions for Charlie games. Charlie was part of the Central Valley family along with his siblings. Shirts will be sold until April 5th. Please check your email in order to fill out the form. All money can be turned into the office or Atlanta Marvin.
All 9th and 10th graders, Saturday, May 6th, service hours are available at the YMCA. Please see Ms. Jones for more information.
Attention 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students. Volunteers needed. Senior project service hours or NHS service hours can be earned. Center Grange Primary School is having its story walk on Tuesday, May 23rd, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Hours will be available over several days for prep, setup, and cleanup. More details to follow up, but please let Ms. Jones know if you are available.
That's all we have for you today, CB. Now on to sports with Landa and Brady.
How's it going today, CB? Today, Nolan and I are back with another Teacher's Lounge for this week.
Today, we're bringing you a CB favorite, Mr. Sawinski.
Now, here's an interview with us and Mr. Sawinski.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Nolan Rollins. I'm here with Mr. Sawinski with another Teacher's Spotlight. We have 9 questions to ask him today. First one is, what made you get interested in getting a teaching job?
When I was in high school, I loved the high school experience. I enjoyed going to school every day. So I thought it was a good thing to do. I like working with kids, and I actually like it way more than I probably thought I would when I was 18.
Okay. So after high school, where did you go to college?
I played baseball at Seton Hill, a small Catholic school in Greensburg, and that's where I got my college degree.
What year did you graduate college?
2007.
All right. What did you get your degree in? Math.
Yeah, I have a BA in mathematics and I have my PA teacher certificate, so it's a little bit different. Seton Hill made me get an actual math degree, so I had to take some higher level math classes
that
other math teachers might not have to take.
So what's your day-to-day schedule look like when you show up here in the morning?
I get here a little bit early, get everything set up for the day, hang out in the hallway until the bell rings, go through, you know, first period, second period, midday, have lunch, talk to Mr. King in the hallway on the wall, and then get out of here to block you guys at 2:35.
We all know
because Mr. McCreary asked me to. Because Mr. McCreary asked me to, not because I want to.
Oh, so what class did you currently teach here?
I have an Algebra 2B class. I had 2A first semester. I have honors, trig and pre-calc, and trigonometry and pre-calculus, like one semester.
Okay, so once school ends, what's your favorite thing to do?
I like to spend time with my kids. So I have 3 kids, 5, 3.5, and 2. So they keep me busy. I work on my house a lot, help on my buddy's family farm, and I like to spend time outdoors.
Okay, so some of you may not know, this is one of the head coaches for the Central Valley Track Team. What got you interested in helping out and being involved?
I think that especially now, guns have a pretty negative connotation around the school setting, and justifiably so. But I think that there can be a positive, and like I think you know, everybody can be involved in the trap team and be safe, and I think that was something that people need to know.
All right, rumor has it you may have a hunting page. Can you confirm or deny this?
My buddy started a Instagram page for hunting, and I have some of my harvest photos are on there, so yeah.
All right, so
what's Team Ramrod, shout out.
What's your all-time favorite memory teaching here?
I think every year graduation's the best part, seeing everybody that has gone through the 4 years be able to get their diploma, and it's a happy day for everybody in their family. So I think that's the best part about being a teacher.
All right, thank you, Mr. Swinsky. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Hey, no problem. Thanks, Bob.
Thanks for tuning in today, CV.
That's all we have for you today. I hope you enjoyed learning more about Mr. Sawinski.
Have a great day, CV. That's all we have for Teacher's Lounge this week.
Good morning, Central Valley. I'm Bradford Simmons.
I'm Brady Hudson, filling in for Matthew Garaback while he's on a cruise, and I'm going to be giving you this week's weather report.
First, we're going to start off by showing you the sunrise outside of CVHS this morning.
Today, we have sunny skies with a high of 71 and a low of 39.
Tomorrow, we also have sunny skies with a high of 78 and a low of 51.
Thursday, we have another beautiful day with a high of 78 and a low of 51.
Friday, we have partly cloudy skies with a high of 80 and a low of 49.
Saturday, we have a 40% chance of rain with a high of 76 and a low of 56.
Sunday, we have a 60% chance of thunderstorms with a high of 71 and a low of 47.
This week, we had an average high of 75 degrees and an average low of 43 degrees. Boy, is it heating up.
Good morning, CV. Me and Brady out here live at Sarge Albert Stadium to tell you spring is finally here.
He's correct. We walked down a ramp this morning, birds are chirping, you can see the groundhogs. I mean, you look this way, the sun, beautiful.
Spring's here, man. It's here.
Feels like 45, supposed to get around 75 to 78 degrees at the high at the midpoint of the day.
It's a beautiful day.
To add on that, air quality, 47 today. Pretty good. You got out here and breathe a little bit.
It's all
plant
right.
Ain't doing too much damage. But if I were you, I'm going outside today. Do a little something. Do a little yard work. Play a little basketball.
It's
get
a vitamin
active.
C.
It's there.
Just get out in the sun.
Bake
beautiful.
Up. Thank you, CB. Have a good one.
Thank you. Anytime
to show you what you need to live. Tell it to me slowly. Tell you why I really want to know.
That's all we have for your weather this week, CB. Have a great day.